Ladies, we all need to be fit and have a healthy body. We all want to know some rules to lose weight. I will tell you eating rules for weight loss. Fiber. Eat at least 20 grams of fiber per day from whole grains, fruits, and vegetables. Fiber helps keep you feeling full longer, a big benefit when you are trying to lose weight. Calcium and vitamin D. Calcium and vitamin D work together in your body, primarily to strengthen your bone. But if the latest research is at any indications, both of these nutrients may flex some muscles in your weight loss success. Good fats. These include monounsaturated fatty acids and omega-3 fatty acids, found in oils, nuts, avocado, certain fish, and yes, even chocolate. Eat 3 to 4 servings daily. Water. Drinking more water, at least 4 cups per day. According to the researchers, this amount of water increases the amount of energy or calories your body burns. Green tea. Sip at least 3 cups of green tea every day. The antioxidants found in high amounts in green tea have been shown to be helpful in promoting weight loss, especially belly fat.
We hope this short review was helpful. If you'd like to find out more, click the link below this video now.